Welcome to the Health Room. In this video, you will learn how to get rid of arthritis naturally. If you are suffering from arthritis and don't know how to cure it, then this video is for you. So please watch it until the end. When you are suffering from arthritis, it quickly becomes clear that it's not just joints that are affected. RA can also cause severe fatigue, fevers, weight loss, anemia, in addition to causing additional problems throughout the major organs, like lungs, heart, and kidneys. Sufferers often experience dry mouth, dry eyes, shortness of breath, damaged nerves, malaise, and small skin lumps, just to name a few. While medication is available to treat arthritis, it is not always necessary, especially when natural treatments can work just as well without side effects. Here are 10 natural ways to cure arthritis fast. Number 1. Black pepper. It's making me sneeze just thinking about it. Black pepper has long been known to aid in pain relief and swelling reduction. You may have heard of capsaicin? Well, that's the key ingredient in black pepper that's thought to give RA relief. Capsaicin appears in many over-the-counter creams and lotions, most often associated with anti-inflammatory medications. Number 2. Massage. This natural remedy dates back thousands of years. But modern science does show it can help ease the pain. There are many different types. You'll want to talk to your doctor before you try it. You can also ask for recommendations. It's good to get a massage therapist who's worked with people that have RA. Let him know if you have any sore spots he needs to avoid. You can also ask him not to use scented products that could irritate your skin. Number 3. Green tea. The polyphenols in green tea are known for their joint protecting and anti-inflammatory properties. But, it's not just the polyphenols that are thought to help out RA sufferers. It's really the antioxidants found in the polyphenols which are thought to suppress the immune system. Number 4. Garlic. Garlic is a tasty addition to many meals and a potential source of relief for RA as an anti-inflammatory agent. What's thought to aid relief when bringing garlic into the picture? Garlic helps to suppress the production of pro-inflammatory cytokines, and if inflammation is prevented, the progression of arthritic joints and the resultant symptoms will be reduced. Number 5. Ginger. Ginger has been known to be helpful for a lot of things, especially nausea. What's the one thing your mom whipped out every time you were feeling sick to your stomach when you were little? Ginger ale. Go figure. It's also been shown to help alleviate morning sickness in pregnant women, and it's noted to have anti-inflammatory qualities to alleviate arthritis symptoms. Elements in ginger have been found to reduce the action of T cells, which are those cells that are going around attacking your healthy cells. The overall result is a decrease in systemic inflammation. Number 6. Heat. It relaxes your muscles and spurs blood flow. You can use a moist heating pad or a warm, damp towel. Many people like using microwavable hot packs. Don't go too hot. Your skin shouldn't burn. You can also use heat therapy in the shower. Let the warm water hit the painful area on your body. That may help soothe it. A hot tub is another good way to relax stiff muscles. Just don't use hot tubs or spas if you have high blood pressure, heart disease, or are pregnant. Number 7. Turmeric. This golden spice found in many curries is a member of the ginger family. It hails from India and Indonesia and has been a staple in traditional medicine in that part of the world for centuries. Research shows it blocks proteins that cause inflammation and may ease the pain as well as some non-steroidal anti-inflammatory drugs, NSAIDs, commonly used to treat RA. Number 8. Omega-3 fatty acids. Studies have shown that omega-3 fatty acids help reduce inflammation in the body and play a role in regulating the immune system. The authors of a recent review concluded that omega-3 fatty acids appear to improve the symptoms of RA, but they noted that further studies are necessary to confirm this. Sources of omega-3 fatty acids include nuts, seeds, and cold water fish, such as salmon, tuna, and sardines. People can also take omega-3 supplements. Number 9. Willow bark. Willow bark, as the name quite literally says, is the bark off of willow trees. This bark has been found to have anti-inflammatory properties that assist with pain relief. In fact, it has very similar qualities to everyday aspirin. Number 10. Vitamin D. Vitamin D builds strong bones and helps maintain the function of the immune system. A 2016 review found that people with RA often have lower vitamin D levels than those without the condition. Those with the lowest levels of vitamin D also tended to experience the highest levels of disease activity. However, it is still not clear whether taking vitamin D supplements reduces disease activity in people with arthritis. people can get vitamin D from sun exposure and certain foods. Vitamin D supplements are also available in stores and online. Without treatment, arthritis can cause permanent damage to the joints or progress more quickly. People with arthritis should work with a doctor to decide which home remedies may work best with their medical treatment plan. If you found this video useful, please give us a thumbs up. If you have anything you want to add on how to get rid of arthritis fast naturally, feel free to drop us a comment below. And if you want to see more videos like this, please don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell button to keep you updated with our latest videos herein. The Health Room.